A simple mistake that saved millions of lives. Today, humans use antibiotics to treat and prevent various sorts of bacterial infections, but before they were discovered, people had been vulnerable, often fatally, to many infectious diseases. In 1928, a Scottish physician, Alexander Fleming, pursued an experiment where a certain strain of bacteria would grow into a variety of other strains. He kept them on plates isolated from sunlight or air. Accidentally, Mr. Fleming didn't close one plate well enough. The air got in, and it got contaminated with mold. Mr. Fleming noticed a curious effect that mold had on the bacteria. It seemed that the bacteria wouldn't grow around the mold, whereas nothing similar happened in the other plates. Apparently, the mold produced a substance that killed new bacteria. This discovery would eventually change medicine forever by introducing humans to a new kind of drug.
The good kind or the fun kind?
The good kind. Mr. Fleming conducted more experiments, and that's how penicillin, the first antibiotic, was discovered.